Malcolm Brogdon for the Celtics has a torn tendon in between his elbow and his forearm. It has significantly